Welcome, welcome. So today's game is Roterra 3, A Sovereign Twist. It's out now on Steam and the App Stores by Digit Games. Discover a magical world where up is relative. Magical world where up is relative Roterra 3, A Sovereign Twist. Flip and turn cubes to overcome puzzles in 24 levels with over 50 new challenges. It's a casual puzzle game. Okay, it sounds kind of interesting. Actually very interesting. So what's how to play? Let's take a look at that. Tap to move. So she's gotta get long press to spin. Okay. She's gotta get somewhere, does she? Swipe to rotate. Okay. Okay, cool. It's interesting, let's play this. Oh! Laughing maniac. Oh! Run! There we go. Level 1. Tap to move. Can you move the screen around? Alright, so now what do I... No, I don't want to do that. Go back. Long press to spin. Okay. Alright. Swipe to rotate, so we swipe. Sweet. Get up there. So you have to get in here, lady. There. Alright, so. Sweet, so she got there. Long press. Swipe to rotate. There we go. Big boys doing something here too. Ah, there we go, big boy. Some steps there. All right. Then go there. Righty ho. Righty tidy. Swipe it, swipe it. Okay. Rotate it. Alright, we'll get you to go here. Looks like, no, get off there. items. Here we go. Come down here. Get on that. Right. What is this? Can you go over there? Yeah, okay, cool. We can get to there now. There. Boom, 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 boom. Where's old mate gonna go now? No, go back. Get you to there, lady. Whoa. Okay, whoa. Stop there. Here we go. It's not overly complicated to get to there. Oh, there we go. What does that do for you, girly? She can get to there. Over here. Stuck. see she can't. The only thing you can spend. Yeah, that looks pretty good. That looks pretty decent actually, so she should be able to get away there now. I have no idea how I got that, but I did. Duck! Oh! What's Big Boy gonna do? Big Boy! Goes to there. Goes down his hill. Now he's crossed. Bridge here. Get you to here. Now you can go to there, hey? No, you can't. No, you can. Right. Buddy. This sets the path. Now I can get a little bit of But yeah, he can, no, he can't walk around. Yeah, then how does he get there? Oh, there we go. What you got here? Right, where do you have to go? Do you have to go there? What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Oh, okay, so there's a campfire there. Back to Princess. What does that do? Does it? What does that one do? Maybe Maybe they won't take him to the top one. Where does it take you? Where does it take you? Must be to that. Sweet, so now just go back through there. Get to there. It's a little campfire, whatever it is. Good boy. Can't have that one. All that one. All that one. All of them. So what's on this one? Takes him all the way. Where does it go to? Oh, he's catching the princess, eh? Or she needs to go somewhere now. She needs to go to there. Level 3. Okay, so you get an idea. It's called, obviously, now that we're getting into it, it's called Roterra because you're rotating the blocks, obviously, and you're spinning them. It's quite a fun game. It's not too, it's challenging, but it's not too, it's quite relaxing, actually. It's very relaxing, calming. Pick it up for $5. I mean, come on, you're not going to break the bank on this one, and you get a few hours out of it. Spend more money on a bag of chips, probably, or something at the supermarket. So, why not give it a go? It'll go well on Steam Deck. It's a nice scenario, it's very colourful, nice music. Yeah. So check it out on Steam. Give it a very good go, it's definitely worth the time. And thank you very much for watching. And like and subscribe, all those things. Let's get some more people on the channel and some more likes, everything else. Thank you very much, people. See you later.